All right, I'm live. We are live. All right. So I was just playing Among Us earlier. I was having some issues with my Wi-Fi, and I played that for a little bit, and now I'm just going to play some Rocket League because I haven't played this in a while, and like, why not, you know? So I'm going to hop on Rocket League, play standard 3v3. You guys can join if you want. I'll add you. It's on PlayStation 4, PS4. So. Oh, my God. That was so unnecessary. My controller literally vibrated for absolutely no reason. It was so aggressive. Jeez. Oh, wow. Okay. Did I join into a game that already started? I've never done that before. That's weird. I've never joined into a game that already started before. Did I get first hit? No. I guess that makes sense. Of course I did. Of course I did not. Oh gosh, no. No. I had no boost. Almost had him. Oh, this chair is so squeezy. I'm telling you, I cannot wait for Christmas. I'm getting a gaming chair. It's gonna be so much nicer. I wanted one like forever. I'm finally getting one. I'm watching this video, it's hilarious. No way. Oh, what the heck? Wait, imagine? Oh, okay, no, I didn't kill him. Come on. Yes, sir. Oh, gosh darn it. Let me see my mic a little closer to me. Scoot a little closer. Okay, here we go. What is it? 2-3? Okay, we're not... Come on, we gotta score in 20 seconds. Come on. I don't know why they put me into, like, a game that, like, already started. Oh, I missed. Oh, yes, sir. No, that was my chance. I was about to come in clutch for my team. That was my chance. We lost. GG, we lost. We lost. GG. Dang. How do I even say GG? Oops. How do I say GG? Whatever. It's too late now. Dang. Boom, bam, bop. Bada bop, boom. Pow. Okay. Ready up. Let's hop into another one. I've been gone for like a week or two because I've been trying to get this PlayStation 5. I ordered one. I secured it, but I heard they getting stolen in the mail and stuff and by the FedEx workers, so that's unfortunate. Oh no. Oh my gosh. Let's go. Knocked him out the way. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Capitalize, capitalize, capitalize. In there. That's in. That's in. That's in. Oh, what? I really thought that was in. I'm not even going to cap. I thought that was in. I really thought that was in, though. Ooh. No, sir. In. That's in. Nobody hit that out. That's in. That's in. Let's go. Let's go. Peep this. Peep this. Skirt. All the way from the other goal. From the other goal. From the other. Come on now. Come on. That was from the other goal. That was from the other goal. Ooh. Skirt. Ooh, what the heck? Matter of fact, I'm just listening to music on here. I can't be playing it for y'all, I'm not gonna get copyrighted, like I always do. Oh! No, sir. No way, no way, nope. No. Wow, I jumped the wrong way, that's not the way I tried to jump. I'm just gonna my music real quick. Where you gonna my? Yeah, just go hear music. Hey yo, Christmas songs. Heck yeah, I feel like some Christmas songs. I'm so in the Christmas spirit. I just wanted to get here. I want Christmas to get here because I'm trying. Unfortunately, it's kind of gonna suck because, you know, I can't see any of my family members because of the virus, so yeah. But other than that, I'm very excited because I'm getting the PlayStation 5, which I'm happy about, and which I had to spend countless hours trying to secure, but I'm getting that, as well as I'm also getting, don't screw this up, don't screw this up, let's go! Let's go. I ain't get the assist. Okay, it's fine. The PlayStation 5 as well as a gaming chair, so I'm excited about that. Best Christmas music playlist. Okay, sure. Let's play this. I'm gonna listen to the Christmas music playlist. Are you gonna play it? What you doing, YouTube? What you doing? Alright, it's playing it. Screw it. Let's go. No, he was about to hit that in. There, if I didn't accidentally clear that, I think he would have accidentally hit it in. Dang, and that would have been my score too. I should have let him hit that. That'd have been my goal too. No, I completely missed. Wow, what? Why did I jump though? Why did I jump? Okay. No, no. Why hit that? Why hit that? Come on. Oh, hit that. Ah, oh, come on. Oh, shoot. Ain't nobody in the goal. Ain't nobody guarding our goal. Yes. Oh, shoot. I was trying to. I'm out of boost, aren't I? Yep. Imagine. Hey, yo, that's in. That's in. Give me the assist. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I knew I was getting that assist that time. I knew that was my assist that time. Let's go. This chair is gonna be gone soon enough. I kinda wanna do reacting to memes and stuff. I'm gonna do some meme reactions. I wanna do, I've seen a few of the Nate Robinson memes. I wanna react to those. Those are hilarious, bro. Those Nate Robinson memes are too funny, bro. I do honestly want to be a reaction channel. I really do. That's really what I want to do, to be honest. I want to be a reaction channel. I mean, gaming is fun, but, like, I mean, I want to be both. Because at the moment, it's just gaming is, like, I don't really have, like, that many games that I really enjoy playing anymore. Like, of course, when new games come out, like, on PS5 and stuff, like, I'm going to be playing those. But at the moment, like, there's just no fresh games for me to play. Like, I already beat Spider-Man, so there's nothing to do on there. I beat both Spider-Man games already, so. Because the Miles Morales game was just so fast. Like, the story was so fast, so. It was too easy to beat. Matter of fact, why don't I just react to some? I feel like I might just react to some stuff on Twitter. Let me go to Twitter real quick and see what's on there. Let me go to Twitter. I think I'm logged in on Twitter. I should be. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What is happening? What in the world? Why are they spamming? That's weird. Let me go to Twitter real quick. I got logged in. Why, though? Why do I got logged in? Pardon me while I log into Twitter. I think it's the password. We'll see. Hey, I got it right. Let's go. Oh, what are you doing? Oh. I got scared for a second. I was like, what is he doing? I thought that was really about to go in. I thought he was really about to just let that go in. Oh, shoot. Okay. Oh, yo, why you gotta hit me, man? Damn. Why you had to hit me, though? I felt like I could have had. Oh, why did it. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. I was trying to hit it forward, but it freaking somehow hit backwards. How do you jump forward at something and it hits it backwards? Where's the ball? Oh. There it is. Ah. Darn. Darn. Okay. Ooh. Come on. Come on. No. No. Hit that. Somebody hit that. Okay, good. Where is it? There it is. Uh-oh. Oops, I actually hit him out the way. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. Oh, good save. Good freaking save. That was the epic save for sure, yeah. Good freaking save, man. I'm running him up the wall. I'm running him up the wall. Hey, yo. See? Oh, my gosh. Literally... I'm the worst. If I would not have missed that, they would have never scored. Why? How did I miss that? I really don't know how in the world I could have missed that. Alright. So, here we got. Hold on. Oh, gosh. I mean. I'm about to go to the stream and put the thing on real quick. Oh! Come on. I got some Nate Robinson stuff up. Oh, gosh. Wait, it's 2-1? How'd they score again? Anyway, let me go and put this up. I'm about to put that up. Mute this. I'm about to put this up and change the name of the... Leave the game. I'm going to just change the name of the... Freaking... stream to I'm gonna change the React into freaking Nate Robinson memes. Probably what I'll change it to. Alright, hold on. Right now I got Christmas songs up there. I've been kicked? Dang, I stopped moving for like 2 seconds. I got kicked that quick? Forget y'all then. Dang, I got kicked that quick. Oh, let me claim that. I got something to claim. Bet. I don't even know what that. I'm a veteran? I am a veteran? That's tough. 10,000? Hey, yo. I didn't know I was a veteran like that. I didn't know I was like that. Dang. Anyway. Now, so what was I doing? Without further ado, let me just. Where do I have the thing on here? I probably don't. Alright, I'm just gonna add the little thingy. What is it? It's a window capture, right? Yeah. Add source. I should add one. Call this one Twitter, I guess. Add source. Now I gotta change it to Nate Robinson. And done. Okay, now let me shrink this so it's like sized correctly. You can see what you call in the background. Rocket League in the background. Alright, hold on. We size this thing correctly, and I gotta drag it underneath everything so the stuff is still there for the stream. Boom. Why is this thing like. Boom. That should be good. Is that good? Yeah, that's good enough. I'll shrink. I'll make it a little bigger right there. A little bit more. A little bit bigger. Alright, that's better. Okay, now, matter of fact, I might as well get rid of the top. Y'all need to be seeing my freaking bookmarks and stuff. Let me put that at the top. Like that. Make it a little bit bigger. Wait. There we go. That's better. Okay. Alright, y'all. There we go. Okay. Now let me go ahead and drag it down. Where is it? Down right here. Drag it all the way to here. Alright. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Actually, to be honest, I could just. Shoot, I know what I'll do. Matter of fact, let me go ahead and just put this little. Hold on, I got y'all. I'm gonna put the little thing. The, where is it? This. No, not that. Where is it? It's, I know I have it somewhere. Maybe I don't. I thought I had it. Huh. What did I have it on then? I do not know. Alright, I know what I'll do. Hold on. Bear with me here. I'm gonna put it right here. I'm gonna make this thing big. This thing big. And put it. I'm gonna put it like. Up at the top. Now I'm gonna take this and shrink it back to size. There we go. Wait, no, a little bit bigger. Alright, y'all, there we go. That's better. Get this thing. Alright, down just a little bit. Alright. Now we're in business. Here we go. So now we can go ahead and look at these. Alright. Anyway. So oh wait, I gotta change. Last thing I gotta do is change the I go here and change the freaking thing. Let me put my Christmas music back in my ear so I can hear that. Manage videos. Alright. Save. The new title is now reacting to Nate Robinson Twitter memes. What in the world? What is this? Anyway, whatever. So, now we can officially actually look at them. Let me go back to. Alright, bet. Here we go. So. Alright, first one. Floyd Mayweather's post about black athletes and entertainers making fun of Nate Robinson. Nate, I'm proud of you and I will always. Hold on, let me click on it. Alright, Nate, I'm proud of you and I will always stand behind all my brothers. I will never kick my brother when he's down. It's okay for people to voice their opinions on social media, but no black athletes or black entertainers, especially black NBA players, should make a mockery out of you. We are supposed to all stand with each other through the good, bad, and ugly. I'm here to uplift you and let you know we all love you and congratulate you for just making an effort. Side note, the times I've had issues with another brother is when they came at me first. I was just defending myself. Floyd Mayweather post. Oh, yeah, okay. Floyd Mayweather, one of the best over here. And he's defended him, you know. Like, he tried his best. He tried his absolute hardest. Look at him. All right. Now, this one. The toys in Toy Story when they hear Andy go. Wait, what that? something different for this. Oh my gosh, hold on, what's this? When Nate Robinson hit the ground. Oh wait. Matter of fact, hold on. Let me get rid of this Chris's music real quick, so I can I'm gonna put on my desktop audio so y'all can hear it. Hold on, I'm just gonna get rid of Chris's music. Oh shoot, I was supposed to say Christmas music is live. Like that, people were actually typing live chat. I didn't realize that. It's live. Anyway, so let me put on desktop audio and then y'all can hear what this is saying. What DC Young Fly is saying. Let me see. Desktop audio on. Alright, y'all. Here we go. Let me go back to it. Alright, let me restart it. Here we go. When Nate Robinson hit the ground.
He laid down. Woo! He's with Jesus. Hey. Shall I say it again?
One more time.
Oh. He laid down. He's with Jesus. Come on, stop your crying. He laid down. Woo. He's with Jesus.
Hey. Oh my God.
Shall I say it again?
That was funny. Okay, hold on. The ref after Jake Paul knocked out Nate Robinson. I've seen like the dead body reported once. I was just playing Among Us earlier. That's funny. I was talking about that too. 11-year NBA veteran, 3-time NBA slam dunk champion, pro boxer. Yeah, I guess so. This man, Jake Paul music video. wait, hold on. With your okay. Yo, I mean, yeah, like, it's not really disrespect, though. Like, he did that. He got knocked out. And it's just like, it is what it is, you know? Like, you're going to get clowned no matter what, especially if you're famous. Like, that's very cool that he, is good at basketball. But he called out Jake. He got knocked out. As simple as that. There ain't no disrespect. Just woke up. What happened? Who won the... Is that real? You didn't do too well, bruh. What? This is a different type of Twitter now. What in the world? I'm so confused, yo. Aaron Hernandez. What? Oh. What the heck is going on? I'm so confused. I'm getting off of this. This is some dark stuff. I don't know what's going on there. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, that's fake, right? What pissed me off the most is this who pissed Nate Robinson. It's just real. Is this real? Is this really real? Bro. He said, this is who pissed Nate Robinson, bro. I'm dead. That's real, though? Yo, I can't. What? That's tough. That's really tough. That's like one of the toughest things I've ever seen in my life. What's this? Nate Robinson trying to return back to the black community after this loss. Wait, time out. Hold up. I need to freaking get my... No, it don't matter right now. Nate Robinson trying to return to the black community after this loss.
Dang, cut. They must have cut you. Man. Already?
Oh, my God. These are so stupid. Waka Flocka with Nate, with the Nate Robinson. Yo, that's one of the dumb. How did a challenge like that happen so fast? Like people, how is that even a challenge? It's literally just laying on your floor or it's just laying down on something. Like, is that hard to do? No, I don't think so. This is who was training Nate Robinson. Yeah, probably. But, you know, Hercule is literally the most powerful person in Dragon Ball. Like, y'all know he beat Cell, right? He beat Cell. Matter of fact, everybody taking credit for, like, I don't know, like, Goku and Vegeta really taking credit for, like, dealing with Broly. But, in all honesty, I think it was Hercule. I think that Goku and Vegeta just getting mad that Hercule's better and stronger than them. I think it was Hercule that did it, to be honest. Bruh, Nate Robinson, this moment, he start to reflect on his life choices. Yeah, for sure. You can see it in his face. Nobody. Nate Robinson this morning at breakfast. God, yo, dude, that's a sad movie, bro. That movie is so sad at the end, yo. It's a good movie, but that movie's sad. But that's oh my God. Okay, what does that say? It's the world we live in. People at home point fingers and talk, but you had the courage to step. Oh, you just step in there and try something new. Head up. I mean, I don't know, bro. I feel like it's really not that serious. Like, obviously, you know, we don't want him to, like, get, like, upset or not. But, like, obvious. Everybody knows that. Like, everybody know he has never done it before. That's not a secret. Everybody knows that. Oh, that edit was kind of tough. You knew it was Wait. Whoa, this is a good edit. Wait. You knew it was coming. Memes up the Jake Paul KO. That was a cool edit. I want to watch that again. First of all, he had a little, like, the sweat fly. That was tough. That was actually cool. How did that look so real, low-key? Like, obviously, like, the quality is different. The quality is different, but that looks real. Like, that looked like... It looked like he really hit the cover. I mean, hit the pillows. Like, all right, hold on. Jake Paul speaks on Nate Robinson after the knockout.
He has audibles, bro. No one should hate on Nate Robinson. If anything,
that's facts.
Everyone
that's
should
facts.
Lift him up right now because
that's facts.
It takes so much to get in that ring, and it takes a lot of courage, and not a lot of people can do it. And in front of millions of people, you know.
He's just a ready legend. For KSI. He just won't fight
Nate
KSI.
Robinson
I know that.
Is a legend. So everyone should lift him up. I don't want to see anyone talking shit about Nate.
You were trending yesterday on Twitter. You're trending right now. Israel Adesanya said he was very impressed. You stole the show. How do you feel, Jake?
I can't. I can't comprehend it yet. I'm a little bit lost in the moment. I had a little bit of an anxiety attack after the fight. I just hope Nate's okay.
He's okay. Honestly. I talked to him.
You talked to him?
Yep. He said thanks. He's okay.
Thank you. Okay.
Obviously, you know, shocked, but he's okay. And I told him I was worried.
He has a lot of balls, bro. No.
But all right. Yeah, but that's facts though. Like I was saying, like it's not a disrespect thing. It's like, it's just like something like kind of funny and like crazy happened. People are gonna talk about it. You know, it's not like. I mean, yeah, some people are trying to, like, roast him, but it's really not about that. It's, like, it's just, like, a funny thing. It's, like, a humor thing. You know, obviously, it'd be a different story if he was, like, hurt. But, I mean, it's a sport. He played the sport. He lost in that particular match. But, you know, if he was seriously injured, it would be no laughing matter. But he got knocked out. He got up. He was fine. He's not seriously injured as far as we know, of course. I mean, I'm not no doctor, you know, and I only know what the media tells us. But as far as we know, he's not seriously injured. He's fine. So, you know, it's okay to laugh at it. All right. Y'all got Nate Robinson effed up. Let me see.
Let me start from ready to order. Hey, what's up?
Nate Robinson at McDonald's.
Nate Robinson. Yeah, can I get a Big Mac?
I feel like I've seen this before. He kind of funny.
What do you mean, or what? Can I have a Big Mac?
I already know where this is going.
What you going to do if I don't give you the Big Mac? Do y'all not have Big Macs? Well, we have them, but what you going to do if I don't give it to you? What do you mean if you don't give it to me? Like, why wouldn't you? Oh, what you trying to do, Nate? What you? Why your hand move? What you trying to get into? What you?
Oh my god!
Bro, I'ma just go. Oh, okay.
Oh, yo, what you gonna do if I don't give you a Big Mac? Message. I think we already read that. Yeah, we already read that. What's this one? Nate Robinson after the fight. Yeah. Yeah. What anime is this? Is this My Hero? Is that what it is? Yes. Don't distract Deku like that. At least Deku got back. Dang. Is that what that is? Is that My Hero? I don't watch that anime. I watch a couple animes, but I'm not like super like into anime, so I don't watch all of them. Is that what that is? Bro, no. No. That's terrible. That's terrible, bro. No, that's sad. We're not joking around about that. Blockboy JB wants next. Blockboy JB wants to fight Jake Paul after seeing him. No way, that's real. Wait, what happened? Uh-oh. It took me to a whole thing. Oops. No way, that's real. That can't be. Does he realize, like, I'm not even saying that Jake Paul's a good boxer. Like, he's obviously, like, he's as good as his experience, you know? Like, he's only been doing it for so long. Like, he started late in life, obviously, as later than most people start. So, like, he's as good as the amount of experience that he has. But, like, Nate Robinson is, like, small compared to him. And Blockboy JB is skinny, isn't he? So, like, these, like, twig guys can't keep trying to fight him, bro. Somebody like his own size needs to fight. Like, KSI is a better matchup. Like, KSI would be a good fight for him. I mean, they both like have like similar experience. Like I said, like I'm assuming Blockboy JB has absolutely no boxing experience. At least KSI has like you has like you know same type of late in life experience as Jake Paul, you know? How Black Twitter is treating Nate Robinson after his ass got kicked out last night. Or sorry, knocked out. I don't know why I said kicked.
Walk down the top steps. That
was.
Yeah, I don't think you should never do that again. I thought you was gonna walk down the top steps. That was crazy. Don't let that cape boost your head up no more.
Wait.
Yeah, I don't think you should never do that again. I thought you.
Why have I never seen this video before? This man jumped down the top of the steps, bro. He said, ooh. And then he got right back up and looked at his dad like nothing ever happened. Don't worry, Nate. Iron Man had it happen to him too. Dang, that's true. That's true. Was this Floyd Mayweather again? I don't know where he saw that. Yo, Nate Robinson, stay strong, my brother. That could have happened to anyone. I respect the fact that you stepped up and took a chance. Maximum respect, my brother. Okay. Chris Brown reacts to Nate Robinson. Yeah, I saw this. He just like started laughing. He just started laughing, I think. His laugh is funny. All right, man, the internet is literally undefeated. Wait, let's see. Nate Robinson got hit with that Disney Channel. That's the first time. That's the first time I saw that. Matter of fact, I should be liking these. Nate Robinson got hit with that Disney Channel flow. Bro, that's the first time I saw that. That's the first time I saw that. That's funny. I need to change my Twitter too. I need to change my Twitter to my YouTube channel. Because that's my old, like. That's my old, what you call it? That's my old YouTube channel, man. I need to change that. Anyway, man, the internet is literally undefeated. Alright, let me see. Look, you can't even tell from here. I did not expect that at all. They matched that up pretty well. That's crazy. Yo, they actually matched that up so well though. Like obviously like the color's a little bit off, but they matched that up pretty well. Yo, I can't, bruh. That's terrible. That is terrible. Legend has it Nate Robinson is still sleeping. Oh, that's Tana Mojo or however you say her name. Mongi. Tana Mongieu. Yeah, Tana Mongieu. Nate Robinson reading all these tweets about him. Yeah, that's from when Jake hit him at the top of the forehead, bro. The Magic Man. I really want to kick Jake Paul ass for what he did to Nate Robinson last night at Red Boxing of these clowns. Once and for all, he fought a complete novice so fighting me shouldn't be a problem. At Mike Tyson, make this fight. Wait. Why are you looking at the camera like that? why is this like his try me face? Why are you looking at the camera like that? Dave Robinson look at the memes this morning. Why do they have a picture of this random little boy? Whose child is this? Is that his child? Oh, maybe it's his child. How about say, like, why they just got a, like, it's one thing if it's a little kid and it's like a meme, but like, this is just something, just a picture of a little boy. I hope that's his child. That's just a random picture of a little boy. That's kind of weird. The MF that trained. No, that is Nate Robinson. He ain't trained Nate Robinson. That is Nate Robinson, bro.
What is that?
What is that? Floyd Mayweather gives massage of support to Nate Robinson after Jake Paul knockout. Bro, what is wrong with me, bro? I'm like misreading every word. I said massage. I said Floyd Mayweather gives massage to Nate Robinson. He probably needs one. To be honest, he probably needs one. Oh my gosh. Alright, let me see. Remember when Dave Chappelle said when he saw Comedy Central employees laughing at him instead of with him, he knew it was time to go? That same energy is driving a lot of these Nate Robinson jokes from outside. What? I don't get it. Whatever. Alright. How the TikToker put you to sleep three to... TikToker? Yo said in 4K. How the TikToker... He's a... Is he a TikToker? Does he have TikTok? How the TikToker put you to sleep three times in 4K? He's singing the hymns. He's trying to get... Y'all noticed that I watched it live, and when they showed the replays of each knockdown, they didn't show the knockout punch. I noticed that was weird. They didn't actually show the knockout in the replay for some reason. I was watching live. I watched all the fights live. I enjoyed that Tyson fight, Tyson and Roy Jones Jr. fight. Faint step. Oh, there's a faint from Jake. Oh my God! That was that over the head shot. Oh Jesus! Lord! Snoop talk about dropping it like it's hot, baby. Snoop Dogg is killing me, bro. Snoop Dogg is killing me. Let me stand. Wow, nothing funny about what's happening with Nate Robinson, but Snoop Dogg is singing the hymns. He's trying good to get out of here. Mama Mia, the problem child. The problem child. Evander Kane wants to fight. Oh, shoot. What happened? What did I do? Oops, let me go back. Wait, I gotta go back here. There you go. Evander Kane wants to fight Jake Paul after the YouTuber KO'd Nate Robinson. Nate Robinson versus Jake. Yeah, I literally saw, like, somebody did the meme and it was like the actual like clip of the fight. I was like, no, why they do that, bro? That was like literally one of the saddest movie moments in history, bro. Yes, I've seen the movie. I love the Rocky movies, bro. That was one of the saddest freaking moments in like movie history right there, bro. I was like, man, I was so sad, bro. I can't believe they really let Apollo Creed die like that, bro. Yo, what? Oh, he should have thrown in the towel, bro. He should have thrown the towel in. because that man was freaking relentless for no reason. There was no reason for him to be that relentless, bro. He clearly had to fight one. He clearly had to fight one in from the beginning. He was relentless for no reason. What's good? Wait, it's you? What? What? Why is your name C. Taylor? What the? Why is that your name? What the heck? Whatever. Alright. Oh gosh. Wait, what is this? Oh, it's just like a few memes put together. What is this? This Nate Robinson waking up. Is that Martin? I feel like it look like if you like look through all like the bumps and like the large head, you can kind of looks like Martin. Is that Martin? Maybe it's not, but I feel like it is. Is that? Does it say anywhere in the hashtags? No. I feel like that's Martin. Though I could be wrong. I was telling my grandkids this was Jake Paul and they were, stop it. Just stop. Stop with that one. Haha, funny among Yeah, I saw that Cam Newton one too. Is that Keenan? That's Keenan Thompson. Yo, they should have flipped the video. Oh Lord, they should have flipped the video so that like she was running the other way, so like she fell the same way that Nate Robinson fell. Everybody hating on Nate Robinson for losing a fight. Meanwhile, I was in bed at home like, oh, I get it. That's true. That's true. That's true. That's true. Okay, saw that. Responding to Black Twitter when he wakes up.
On camera.
Niggas ain't got me in no fucking camera.
This is the clearest.
Oh.
Not only.
I love this video. I love this. I love this video. I love this video.
This is the clearest video I've ever seen. RDC
World is hilarious. I love this video.
This is 4K. How did they get you in 4K?
Not only did you do that,
I gotta watch it one more time.
They got your ass on camera.
Niggas ain't got me in no fucking camera.
This is the clearest video I've ever seen. This is the most HD shit ever.
Leland is funny too, man.
How did they get you in 4K?
How did they get you in 4K? This one right here. This one right here, bruh. Oh my gosh. This when I saw this one, I mean obviously like I've already seen this, like I can't really laugh at it again, but like when I saw this one, it killed me, bro. That is so sad though. That is so sad, bro. Because that was another one of the saddest movie moments in history, bro. That was another one. So that was terrible, bro. My reaction when Nate got faded in the second round. Wait, what? Why? Why?
Why? Why?
Look at what my dad sent me. Oh, wait. NBA never boxing again. Yo. That's terrible. Breaking. Jake Paul tweets me that he will make $10 million from last night's fight versus Nate Robinson. Eh, not true. Making 10M plus depending on pay-per-view sales. I see. This man Jake is a clown for real. But I do respect that he like said that about Nate Robinson, you know, after the fight. N-Word said the only way Nate Robinson can redeem himself is if he catch. We're gonna leave that one there. Y'all saw it. We're gonna leave that one there. RIP King Von. Jake Paul leaving the arena with Nate Robinson's N-Word. God, bro. Hold on. Oh no, what happened? Oh, I want to see that. What happened? Yo. No, come on. Freaking play the video, bro. That's one of the funniest ones so far, bro. You've heard of Elf on the Shelf. Now get ready for Nate at the No, we're leaving that one right there. That made no sense, bro. How is that compared to Elf on the Shelf at all? Okay, anyway. My 10-month-old is a big Nate Robinson fan after last night. Bro. But are his fans doing the challenge, or are his haters doing the challenge? For real, Nate Robinson, you're grounded. His kids, shut up, Dad, before I get Jake Paul. Just posted a photo. This is 7 hours ago. What did he post? No, we're not gonna check it out right now. Not at the moment. Just save 50% on my car insurance by switching to Geico. What the heck does that have to do with this picture? Nate's still there. Bro, that thing was not no draw. Y'all, they were capping. Yo had his gloves on the entire time, bro. Even when they went to that little, like, break and then cut back. I don't know why they had to break. All they had to do was announce the winner. You know what it was? I know why he took the break. Because if you notice, the ref was literally about to raise Mike Tyson's hand before they cut the camera, because they were standing there awkwardly. He was about to raise his hand. I bet Mike Tyson won, and then they were like, hold on, cut it real quick. And then they were discussing, like, why don't we just call it a draw, because, you know, they're both old men, they fought hard, why don't we just call it a draw for so that nobody's feelings are hurt. And that's probably what happened. You know, Mike Tyson clearly didn't care that much, but Roy Jones Jr. was freaking hurt. He was, like, about to pass out and throw up, bro. And like I said, he never took his gloves off. Even when they cut back to that one scene or that one location when they were, like, at the little walkout, like, the runway thing, whatever it's called. Bro was not okay. I felt bad, bro. Like, I wanted a knockout, but at the same time, I was scared that if one of them got knocked out, they weren't getting back up. Because they're old, bro. Like, they're literally 50-something. Both of them. That's not okay. To be in the ring at that age, bro. Nate Robinson versus Jake Paul reaction video out now. Who that? Is it somebody that does reactions? I guess so. Shout out to them. I know ain't nobody watching this really, but shout out to them. Freaking irritated. Alright. Gilbert Arenas. Oh, wait. Gilbert Arenas is a real one with some words. of support and motivation for Nate Robinson. Let's check it out. What did they say? Yeah, no, we're not reading all of that. That's too much. Whenever you know that. We already read the entire Floyd Mayweather one. So best one yet. Let's see what this. Let's see if it's true. They're saying the claim is the best meme they've ever seen. Let's see if it's true.
Wow, nothing funny about what's happening with Nate Robinson, but Snoop Dogg is singing the hymns. He's trying
good
to get
night, Ari. Oh, Lord.
Oh, this was the same one we watched before, except it had like the sound. Except it had the sound. Don't give up Nate Robinson. Wait, don't give up Nate Robinson challenge again. Don't cry, Nate. You lost. Let's rematch. Are you ready for the next challenge? Push. Yeah. Y'all seen Nate Robinson funeral today? I saw that one. Am tired. Am gonna lay down and take an afternoon, Nate. What? Am tired. Am gonna lay down a take an afternoon, Nate. Yeah, I guess Nate is supposed to mean nap or something. Cause he got put to sleep. These Nate Robinson memes are breaking the internet. Nate Robinson after waking up this
These white men are dangerous. These white men are dangerous. These white men are dangerous. These white men are dangerous.
Yo, is this Pocahontas, bro?
These white men are dangerous.
These white men are dangerous.
These white men are dangerous.
Okay, that one is too funny. Yo, say it. In the morning when Nate Robinson woke up, he said, these white men are dangerous. Oh, my God. Oh, God, I gotta like that one. Oh, my gosh, bro. That one is too funny. That one is too funny, bro. These white men are dangerous. I'm dead. What is that? Is that? That's not Nate Robinson, is it? No. This Nate Robinson meme is pretty funny, so I made one too. Sorry for bad editing. Not Jake Paul. Wait, why does Nate Robinson's butt look like it's a great quality, but then like everything else in the picture is blurry as hell? Bro, why do they... I'm so confused. Why do they make his butt such great quality, bro? Pause, but like, why is his butt like look like freaking HD quality and the rest is blurry? And whatever. But damn. I like it. Why not? Praise and worship hard today. Oh my gosh. Nah. I've seen that already. Bro, put Black Lives Matter on top of the picture, bro. They put bro on an album cover. Oh my gosh. What is this? Best one yet. Okay. Is it the same thing that we saw before? Yeah, it's probably the same one. Everybody's saying that's the best one. Yeah, it's the same thing. Why is everybody saying this is the best one? I mean, it is funny. It's like the best, like, actual edit. Like, it's the best, like, they actually edited it well, you know? It's not necessarily the funniest, though, but it's definitely the best edited one that I've seen, for sure. Like, that, I don't know how they did that in such a short amount of time, to be honest. But, yeah. That was pretty cool, though. It's a cool edit. Alright, what we got next? Nate Robinson running from black people after getting his ass beat by a white man. Oh my god. Like, they really put race into it. It's gonna make a whole different issue, bro.
Yeah.
dunk. Like, it's that fast, though. I'm not going to lie. He was coming at Jake Paul pretty fast. Bro, like, I feel so bad because when I'm watching, like, when I'm watching all these clips, bro, it's like, everything he tried just failed, bro. Every time, look. Bro, look, time out. Hold on. It all happened so quick. I can't. Bro, look. Right? Look. Every time he tried something, he just got knocked to the ground, bro. Every time he actually genuinely tried to punch him, he just got knocked to the ground. It's like all of his efforts just failed, and that's so heartbreaking to watch, bro. He was trying so hard, and literally every time he went to punch him, he just got slept, bro. Like, he literally was going for punch. He was like, this is my chance. Before the hit can connect, boom, he's on the mat. It's just terrible, bro. Do they call it the canvas? Is that what they call it? Like, I'm a wrestler, so I don't know, bro. Do they call it the canvas in boxing? Something like that. On the canvas. Whatever it's called. Live look at the Chiefs Bucks game. Looks like Nate Robinson is covering Tyreek Hill tonight. Israel, whatever that says, congratulates Jake Paul for KO of Nate Robinson. Both embrace and show respect.
Let's see. Your shot selection. That's what.
It's Izzy!
What's up, my man? How you doing,
man? I gotta say, you killed that.
They don't got no mask on, though.
That was good.
Put the dang mask on, man.
I'm out here.
It's coronavirus season out here.
Chat, he stole the show tonight.
It's coronavirus season. Indefinitely.
I'm your biggest fan.
It's your shot selection. That's what you do. You didn't rush. You heard him? You didn't warm rush or anything. But yeah, respect to you, man. You're fucking man.
Bro, I broke my nose.
I heard. Meditating, so you know, breathing, shamanic breathing.
Yeah, so
pineal gland breath work.
Yeah.
I'd love to. Yeah, I think he said there's a video. I'd like to see that video. How in the world do you break your nose meditating? I really want to see that. Wait, what's this? What's this title? Nate Robinson looking at the music about. Oh my gosh. I had so much fun making this.
What's that? Better scramble like an egg before you get folded like an omelet, nigga. Better scramble like an egg before you get folded like an omelet, nigga.
Oh my god, bro. Caleb City is undefeated. He is the funniest. He is definitely like top tier funniest creators out there, bro. He's one of the funniest creators out there, bro. He's undefeated, bro. That's the sound effects that he'd be coming up with. Like, bro, listen to that sound effect.
Scramble like an egg before you get folded like an omelet, nigga.
What is that? Bro, does he just be sitting in the mic? Like, just imagine his, like, facial expression just sitting in his mic. Just making that sound effect, bro. Imagine. Nate Rob, how'd I look out there? Me. It's he got on the Jordans too, bro. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness, bro. Paul Pierce's reaction to the Jake Paul, Nate Robinson fight.
He is making his pro.
Let's go, Nate. Let's get
tonight.
Let's go.
Well, medical attention now.
Being administered, and this is again why you wonder these celebrity type matchups is real. They bring the crowd.
He is making his pro.
Let's go, Nate. Let's get tonight.
I was actually watching the fight in 4K too, bro. My dad had his friend over, and us three were watching the fight in the backyard. we were sitting by the fire because it was cold and we were watching the backyard. I brought my TV in the backyard and we was watching it in 4K, bro. That thing was crazy, bro. Watching that in 4K was crazy. Hey, I saw the Nate Robinson versus Jake Paul fight. Dirty Diana, what? Hey, I saw the Nate Robinson versus Jake Paul fight on your Snapchat story. Ha ha ha. He fell down hard, but not as hard as I fell for you when I used to look into your eyes. It's okay. I'm good. Tell your mom I said happy holidays. Now what? She belongs to the street. What in the world? Wait, why did I don't know. Why not? Let's just spread love, everybody. Why not like it? I don't know. All right, what is this? Oh, what happened? Did it refresh? What happened? Nate Robinson lost. Jake Paul won. Still single. Life is pain. Wait, what happened? Did I miss something? What? Man, I don't know how to use Twitter, bro. I never use Twitter. Ever. Alright. So we have saw that. We saw that one. Nate Robinson lost. We saw that. Okay, we just bought that. Alright. When you wake up and the shorty you took home from the club is gone, and so is your phone and wallet. His face, bro. This is the best Nate Robinson meme out of all of them. Nah. I've seen that. Nah. Not the best. No. Hey, Rob. Shut up and dribble. Shut up and dribble the Nate Robinson star. He had on Jordan 1 freaking boxing shoes, bro. Shut up and dribble the Nate Robinson story. Yo, wait, what does this say? What is this button? Yo, I need to revisit this after stream, bro. I wanna freaking screenshot this. That is so funny. Shut up and dribble the Nate Robinson. Bro, cause the covers of like these type of like documentaries and stuff, they really do be looking like that, bro. That's so accurate. I like that they just did his legs. That makes it so much more like believable that it's real. Shut up and dribble the Nate Robinson story. Gets jumped by Matt. Matt is undefeated. It's not his fault. Anybody would have gotten dropped by Matt. I think Blake can beat Nate Robinson.
Blake, bitch! Full on flesh Spider-Man combos, bro. Blake, bitch! I promise you, bro. Full on flesh Spider-Man combos, bro. Blake, bitch!
My jaw and cheeks hurt, bro, from laughing, yo. Slept like Nate Robinson last night. Very rested. How's everyone's afternoon? Wait. Adam? Which Adam is this? The artist once noticed Sky. Bro, is this really Sky Does Minecraft? Is that really who that is? Bro, I watched him when I was like freaking like 12 or 13. I used to watch him years ago, bro. I forgot he existed. But that's tough. I guess he goes by Adam now. That's cool. I'm assuming that's his real name. Lincoln of the Memphis is open from 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. today. Come on out to get knocked out. No, they did not. Did they really? That's kind of tough. What vehicle is that? What is that vehicle? That looks kind of nice. It look like a family vehicle. It looks nice. It's probably expensive. Craig, get up. It's crazy that my kid predicted the Nate Robinson fight 2 years ago. Someone partied a little too hard. Why he got his... Nah, we gotta get that off of it. Why he got his pants down, bro? Nah, there's no reason for that. I guess Nate... Sorry, but that was funny. I guess Nate couldn't handle the Disney Channel flow. See, yeah, that's what that one post said. What are the lyrics? Oh, it was every day, bro, with that Disney Channel. Oh my god, he really got fired from Disney Channel. I guess Nate couldn't handle the Disney Channel flow. That's too funny, bro. Oh my gosh. I saw that one. Jake Paul calls out Conor McGregor for the next fight after quick KO of Nate Robinson. Yeah. I'm sorry, Jake, but dude. Listen. Conor McGregor. Yes, it is true that he is not a boxer. He is a MMA fighter. Yes, that is true. But he held his own with Floyd Mayweather, who is a boxer. A boxer that is 10 million times better than you, 10 million times more experienced than you. And you think that you have even a shot of beating Conor McGregor? Yeah, no. Sorry, but no. Absolutely not. Conor McGregor would really do that to you. Conor McGregor would really do that to you, bro. He's literally, his whole MMA game is based on stand-up, bro. Like, although he's not a boxer, he's a striker. He's all about stand-up, bro. There's no way. Like, absolutely, there's no way in heck. And you better not try to go in that freaking octagon. I know that for certain. You're not coming out of there alive if you go in that octagon. Woke up today grateful not to be Nate Robinson. Nah, bro, I've always wanted, like, Jake Paul will probably beat me in a boxing match. Bro, I have zero boxing training at all. I'm a wrestler. I have zero boxing training at all. I know how to fight, but I have zero boxing training at all. So, with that being said, Jake Paul, he's also taller than me and definitely weighs more than me. But Jake Paul would probably beat me, for sure. But with that said, put me in a ring with somebody my size with the same exact amount of experience that I have? No. It's over. It's absolutely over. And I would love to do that. I've always wanted to get in the ring with somebody of my experience. And if I like it, if I enjoy it, if I have fun, I mean, I'm still young, bro. I could learn how to box. I probably wouldn't be like one of the greats, but I could still learn how to box and maybe just have fun with it. But bro, if I enjoyed boxing like somebody my experience level, I don't see why not train and keep getting better. But I've never done it. I really want to though. I would love to do that, bro. I'd love to get in the ring with somebody like my size and experience. 49ers out there looking like Jake Paul. 49ers out there looking like Jake Paul knocking out Nate Robinson last night. I saw it. Is that real though? Did he actually tweet that? If he did, he's a really good sport. That's hilarious. See, like, if he can joke about it, y'all can joke about it. That's a good sport right there. If he really did tweet that, bro. Is that Twitter anyway? Is that, bro, I don't even use Twitter. Yeah, that's Twitter because it says retweets. Yeah, that's Twitter. Breaking: Nate Robinson declared winner after additional punches found. Yeah, that definitely makes sense. He got knocked out. It doesn't matter how many times he punched him. If you get knocked out, it's over. That's what you call an upset. Even though it wasn't really an upset because I feel like Jake Paul was a favorite anyway. My bank account after I go crazy at tomorrow's Cyber Monday. That's true. Except not me, because I'm broke anyway, so I can't really be spending money on anything. I want to see Chris Paul and Nate Robinson box. CP3 really used the unguardable. Alright. Oh no. Y'all see that caption? We slide past that one. That's messed up. RIP Kobe. RIP Kobe, bro. That's messed up. What happened? Bro, I swear. Oh, did I get out of it? Oh, shoot. I swear I don't know how to use Twitter, bro. Oh, sorry. No, I know how to use Twitter. These are all the freaking people I follow for, when I was trying to get my freaking PlayStation, bro. I don't know how to use Twitter. Let's get back to Nate Robinson. Oh, here we go. Perfect. Are we back at the top? No, we gotta scroll all the way back down. We've been scrolling for a long time. We gotta keep scrolling. Keep scrolling. Oh wait. Alright, I think we're back. I don't remember seeing a couple of these. True. What is it? New single, Peter Parker, coming soon. Tight special has to Nate Robinson. Why is Nate Robinson a bold? And Tyson versus Jones is not a bold. Oh, was that because that's what I searched for? Probably. That's probably why. If Nate Robinson can get knocked out like a man, so can you. So put the guns down. That's a good point. That's a fair point, but nobody wants to fight these days, bruh. Everybody just want. Nobody wants to fight. They haven't got time to fight.
Yeah, that's for Nate, though.
What you mean is for Nate? You can't.
Yeah, man, what I need y'all to do is get my channel alive, man. Yeah, that's for Nate, though.
What you mean is for Nate? You came a box. You gonna get knocked out like your father used to.
Why would you even say that? You don't know my dad. Why would you even say that? I don't wanna do this no more. Yeah, man, what I need
y'all... I don't wanna do this no more, bro. I want y'all to know, though.
Yeah, man, what I need... Yeah, man, what I need y'all to do is get my channel alive, man.
That is not boxing.
Yeah, that's for Nate, though.
What you mean is for Nate? You came a box.
That's not
you
boxing.
You get knocked out like your father used
to. Why would you even say that?
I don't know what that is.
You know
what I'm... Just in case y'all didn't know, that's not boxing. Bro, what happened? Oh, wait, what happened? Why is he doing dumb stuff? Are we seeing these? What's this? Doing a little praise dancing this morning, Nate went down... and did not get up, but I have faith he will come back even stronger.
It fell down. He fell down. Did not get up.
Yeah.
Him fell down. Did not get up. Nate fell down. Did not get up. Oh my. Though he tried to fight, that white man knocked him out, and he stayed down.
This interpretive dancing is amazing. I'm gonna watch it again.
He fell down, did not get up. Him fell down, did not get up. Nate fell down, did not get up. Oh my. Though he tried to fight, that white man knocked him out.
That's funny, bro.
Stay down.
She came back up at the end.
He fell down.
That interpretive, did not get that up. Interpretive dancing. Him that interpretive dancing down. Is too funny, bro. That's hilarious. Bro, people are doing this too quick. How are they making it so fast, bro? I wonder if Nate Robinson is up yet. When the alarm wake me up at 4 o'clock in the morning. Hey, yo, I just realized I got school in the morning, bro. Like, that literally just reminded me that I have school in the morning. Oh, no. I only have one class, and it's English, so it's fine. Breaking. Nate Robinson declared winner after... Yeah, saw that. Oh, yeah, okay. Time to scroll. Whoa. What's this? The internet... What the heck? Just woke up. What happened? He won the fight. Trying to discipline his kids.
Hey, did I tell you get the trash out? Get up. Get the trash out if I crack your damn face. Shut up. You get the trash out if I get Steve to come over here, put his damn hands on you again. Oh, you gonna get Steve, huh? You are something else. You know that? You are something else. Give me the trash. I'll take trash out. Give me the trash. Hey, did I tell you get the trash out? Get up. Get the trash out if I crack your damn face.
If I crack your damn face. Insult to injury. Yo. Did he do this before or after he won the fight? Probably before. I feel like it's probably before. I don't know though. I saw that one. It won't let me revive you, bro. The caption makes it funnier. That is true. Like, that guy really beat him up. Okay, no, listen. Don't even cap. Look, if anybody told y'all that this dude would put Nate Robinson to sleep, bro. Like, back then, when he, like, looked like this, if anybody told you that he was going to put Nate Robinson, y'all would have been like, absolutely not. Y'all would have busted out laughing. But, yo, really, this guy right here really put him to sleep, bro. In the most violent way possible, he really put him to sleep. Hold on, I'm the first like? What? That's crazy. That dude really knocked him out, bro. Jake has changed, and not always in a good way, but he changed, bro. This was back when he was in Disney Channel, right? Probably. He looked innocent there. He don't got no tattoos yet. Probably Disney Channel. When you thought Jake Paul was a YouTuber.
What the fuck is going on in here on this day?
What the fuck? What am I watching?
What the fuck is going on in...
What is that from? Is that a show? Is that a YouTuber? What's that from? Nate Robinson trying to discipline his kids. Yeah, I saw that. We saw that. Oh, Nate Robinson waking up. Why is there so many pictures of the future? Why is that when he's coming up? I'm sorry, Nate Robinson. But I'm had to do it. Oh, gosh. Is that supposed to be Jake Paul? Kid down on Mike Tyson. Hey Nate. You thought the speed of your fingers can match the strength of Jake Paul's fist? Social media tough guys. Fuck. Ha ha ha! my god. Oh my god. They did him dirty. Wait, it's probably funny with you. Oh, it's got that music. Is that Ant-Man? It's probably Ant-Man, but I don't know. Two radio guys. I think they're tough enough to last longer than Nate Robinson in the ring with you. Are you up for a 2-on-1 challenge next?
Child proven to be a big problem.
Yeah, Minecraft bit. I saw that one. You know, Dead Body Report. They to see the full video, go to my YouTube. What is it? Or is it? I'm confused.
But then all I hear is kablam.
Oh, wait, that's a guy talking.
He was swinging left, right. So I was just thinking this was gonna be an easy 5 smackaronis. But then all I hear is kablam. Look up and see Jake Paul hit Nate Robinson so hard that I thought this was gonna turn into an episode of Law and Order. Like,
in the criminal justice system, the people are represented by two separate yet equally important groups: the police who investigate crime, and the district attorneys who prosecute the offenders. These are their stories.
Like, he hit this man, came out hot. He was swinging left, right. So I was just thinking this was gonna be an easy 5 smackaronis. But then
smackaronis.
All I hear is kablam.
I like it. Why not show some support? Oh gosh, what did I do? Man, Twitter is weird, bro. I don't understand this. I do not understand Twitter. People won't let Nate Robinson heal. I've been crying all day looking at these posts. Like, ha 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 ha. Yeah. What kind of socks are those, bro? You got the Christmas tree in the background. Man, I'm so excited for Christmas. Yo. Her hair. Is that? Yeah, that's her hair. Her hair looks so nice. It's like so curly. I want to see her hair. Like her hair, like from like the front. That's like, her hair looks nice. Yo, it was a cowboy. Did he got on tights? Do cowboys wear tights? Is that a thing? Is that how they supposed to look? No, what in the world? Does he have a mask on? What is that? It looks like he's a mask on. Yo, why do these look like the freaking Miles Morales shoes? Or wait, are those black and... Oh, no, those are black and red. Those aren't red and white. Never mind. Man, he's just having an effort around. Last thing they heard was make sure you... Yeah, bro, I saw this. Last thing they heard is make sure you like and subscribe before you went down. Make sure you like, subscribe, merch link in bio. Peace out. Make sure you like and subscribe. Imagine if Jake Paul actually said that to him. Make sure you like and subscribe. Man, oh wait, no. Now all the NBA players want to fight at Jake Paul. If it's not this man, nobody else got a chance. I mean, like, bro, it's not about, like, it's really not about, like, the person, bro. It's like, it's about their experience. They're NBA players, bro. Of course, if Jake Paul stepped in on the freaking court with them, he'd get demolished, bro. But he has more boxing experience than them, because they don't box. They play basketball. And both of them are completely different sports. Both deserve equal respect, but they're two completely different sports. Like, you can't just be good at basketball and think you're going to beat somebody at boxing that just genuinely has more experience than you. That's just not how it works. I'm pretty pissed off to see everyone's reaction to last night's fight. Oh, no, that's too much. I'm sorry. That's too much, bro. It's a whole Snapchat screen, bro. No. We're not finna read somebody's Snapchat diary, bro. No. What is this? We're not reading that either. It's too much. Netflix still... Are you still watching? Oh my god, the reason why I find that so funny is because that's how I sleep too. That's low-key how I sleep sometimes. So if I'm watching Netflix, bro, and I'm like half asleep, that's literally what I would look like when the Netflix thing pops up, bro. That is low-key how I actually sleep. Man got floored. Me walking home from school. Hey, Robson's body. Wanna fight? Oh gosh. Bow. Damn, why he hit the canvas like that? Why did he hit the canvas like that? Is this a meme or what? Or no, had to.
I don't know why they robbed
it. That's Martin right there. That's too funny. Oh no, Ty Lee, she blocked Nate. No cap, bro. I didn't even think about that. Yo, anytime she chi blocks somebody, that's exactly what they look like, bro. That's exactly how they be hitting the ground. They just get their freaking arms go limp. They just drop. So, man, you telling me you know her? Let's see. Were we messing with what? Oh, what the hell you damn about? I'm your homie, so just say what's on your mind. Man, I didn't know that you were talking about her. So, man, you telling me you know her? Do I know her like a pastor knows? Were we messing with the same girl? Oh, what the hell you damn about? I'm your homie, so just say. Wait, I don't get why it has to do with Nate Robinson. No, I get the reference because Yamcha and freaking Bulma had like a thing. But I don't get the Nate Robinson connection. Cause I get it's like. They were talking about how they like the same girl, and Vegeta just immediately killed him. Like, yeah, right. It's my girl, and he's killed him. I get it. Like, it's funny. I get the Dragon Ball Z reference. But let me. I'm about to try to make sense of this. So, Nate Robinson gets knocked out. Is it supposed to be because, like, he got knocked out quick or something? I don't know. I'm not going to try to make sense. Whatever. It don't make no sense. They did him dirty. Make sure you like and subscribe, bitch. That's gonna be Nate. Oh no. Yo, I didn't hear no bell. Gosh. Ew. Alright, we're going to hear. Anybody that did come by and watch, thank you for stopping by. I appreciate it. I want to do more reaction type videos, but you gotta have an audience for that first. So I'm trying my best to build up an audience because I do like doing reaction videos. Most of my audience comes from Among Us videos and live streams. I mean, Among Us live streams, but I do enjoy reacting to stuff. I want to do music reactions and stuff, but the only thing is like. I might, it's probably just gonna get freaking banned or something, really taken down because, you know, but it is what it is. I might just do that on Twitch or something, but yeah, so I want to say I'll be streaming tomorrow, most likely. But yeah, so that's it. Thank you guys for coming by and checking out the stream. Please leave a like and subscribe if you're watching this after it's uploaded. I appreciate it. Please still leave a like and please still subscribe if you have not already. And I'll see you guys tomorrow, hopefully.